This could very much be the anime that defines this generation.